Got your gun, your shells. Permit.
Ready.
Jim looks ready. You need to turn that around on yourself and show everything you got going on.
Just got here. Literally just got here to Mississippi and we're going to go film.
Crocs and socks.
Crocs and socks.
Got to have Crocs.
Mine are turquoise.
So you got your good old mucks on, right?
No.
All right. Well, what are you going to do tonight?
Bang, bang.
Okay.
Hopefully.
Grab something out of my truck. Salem, Jim. How far are you from there?
Salem, Indiana.
Right across the river from Louisville?
Yeah.
Not surprised. That's all right. We've had been on turkeys on both sides of this big hill. We're gonna make our way on down to a big road down here and get set up where we can see that road real good and see if we can get something going.
little bit of noise, lets them know we're coming. Gives them a warning. Or a warning. All right, you and I will get right there. We'll just let Mr. Jim get up behind us and see what happens. We'll give it a little while.
Thank you.
a lot of sitting and mighty quiet, wasn't it? We thought we heard a hen right there about the time we were ready to get up. They traveled this road. There were turkeys roosted from right down there. As far as we could hear this morning, they're in here. It's just early season. It's hard to get on the play right in the afternoon sometimes.
Got a skeeter on your face right there. There he goes. Awesome. Out by fire, 10 and a half hour drive, and get out the cameras and film. This is fun.
Yeah.